Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hope you guys are having a beautiful morning as I am. I'm in the backyard right now. Just woke up, so today me and Hunter are gonna do the 4x4 burger challenge from In-N-Out. There's an In-N-Out down the street, so me and Hunter are gonna go try it, test it out, see how big it is. We heard it's 4 burgers tall, so probably the size of my head, but we're gonna go find out, and they're gonna feed the ducks as well at the park. And hope you guys enjoy, and like the video and subscribe.
Where's that one restaurant we ate where last time we had that huge burger?
Could we get 2 4x4s, please?
Okay. Is onion okay on both of them?
Can we get no onions, please?
Yeah, sure.
And then, French. Thanks.
Thank you.
Must be more than $5.50. But I don't know how much the fries are.
They're more than that. Way more than you think. Mm-hmm. And you're probably only going to do it the one time, so. Smells good.
See how big these things are. Holy crap.
Are they huge?
Yeah.
Of course, you'll probably get a bunch of comments on how unsafe that is. Such a good driver. Yeah, you checked your blind spot and everything. Dalton should take lessons from you.
Those on the roof.
It's solar for the heat in the pool.
We got her. We got the little 4x4, please.
Look
at this
fucker. Is it
actually
big?
Hunter, put it in front of the camera. Oh my god.
Come over here.
I like my phone.
Look at the size of it. Wow. This thing's the size of my head. Oh my god.
I went in and got Grandpa a shade. Really cute work.
Grandpa had a what? You
had
a shake?
Are you ready? Yeah. Up and away, up and feel the walls in my brain and they're caving in. Outside those walls, there's an ocean I can't swim, especially with all these waves. Walking in pride, trying to solve my problem. Through the night, finding vibe. Moonlight, sonata. I tried it at night, but you see the pill.
feels in my eyes. Tell her that I'm high, but she don't seem surprised. Walking in pride, trying to solve my problem. Through the night, finding vibe. Moonlight, Sonata. I tried it at night, but you see the pills in my eyes.
You know what, Hunter?
Something's not right. None of pain with fun time. Supermodels perk line. Remember that one time everything was alright. Alright. Up, up and away, up and feel the walls in my brain and they're caving in. Outside those walls, there's an ocean I can't swim. Especially with all these waves. I'm walking in pride, trying to solve my problem. Through the night, finding vibe. Moonlight, Sonata. I tried it at night, but you see the pills in my eyes. Tell her that I'm high, but she don't seem surprised. Walking in pride.
4x4 In-N-Out burger. It was good. Pretty big burger. Hunter is gonna give you his rating, and then I will give you my rating.
Oh, fair burger. Honestly, I'd say like 8 out of 10. It was pretty good. Honestly, it wasn't as big as I thought. I think I could easily complete two of them if I really tried.
Comment down if you guys want to be able to complete two of them in another video.
Not happening. Not happening.
My review, the taste of it, definitely 8 out of 10. The burger size, it affected me, but still got her down. Plus myself, eat it, because Hunter ate his less than 3 minutes.
No.
Yeah, you did.
No.
Yes, yeah, we completed it, and me and Junt might go feed the ducks now. With little croissants.
What's so funny? Dude, they're all the foul. Somebody's got to feed these ducks.
Oh, keep coming in hot.
Oh, who's ripping? Oh, damn. Here. Look at these beasts. Cupping in. Dude, I love that. Bring your little poo butt. Look at that thing. Oh my.
No, don't throw one over there. Boys, we found the snow gear. Me and John found the snow gear, and we're about to go feed him.
There's a speck, too. Go look.
Look.
They don't like it. Bite me. You don't need one. It's all bad. Don't push him beating up on him.
Ready? Here. Oh, look, cool. Hey!
Oh, cool buck coot.
Look at this little greasy hide. Little cool buck farm dog. Dude, this, what are the weird ones?
Oh, it's gonna peck my camera. Look who's following us. Hunter, look.
Cool buck coot's chasing us. Ducks are taking over. Dude, it's kind of scary. Look, we've got them coming from both areas. We're gonna have a freaking big old feed pile.
Holy crap, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god. Dude, put your camera on.
Jordan.
Oh my god. Under a bin? Oh, cool.
Look for bands.
Under a little more bands. Hunter, it's like we have a freaking family of ducks.
Okay, sit down.
Oh my god. Look at that one. Well, they're following us. They're following us.
Did you get this?
I almost
got it. Full friend.
Full friend? Not the now, it will catch me.
Hey, wait till we get.
Alright boys, we almost nagged a little coot. You know, Hunter gave all 12 croissants away to all the smacking ducks. Look at this beautiful view. Look at this. Have you been on the beach yet, Hunter? Have you been on the
obviously.
Beach? Obviously not.
Right here.
Yes.
Yes.